All right, in this video, I want to cover the proper setting and operation of these clamp and unclamp proximity switches for a lathe. Had a couple questions here recently. A customer would clamp up on a part and would tell him that their chuck is closed, no part present, and it just turned out to be understanding the stroke limit of the machine's chuck and how to set these proximity switches. So when I go in and hit the clamp and unclamp foot pedal here, you'll see that we went from an open state or an unclamped chuck to a fully clamped. When I go back, we're going to be in the open state and the unclamp indicator will light up. The idea is when we're all the way open or all the way closed, one of these switches will be made. There's a ring on the end of the spindle here that moves back and forth with that drawbar, and that's what's triggering these two switches. When we put a part in the spindle, we actually want it to clamp where the stroke is in the middle of these two extremes. So whether we're an internal or external clamping, when we're on a part, there's actually a part clamped up, we don't want either one of these switches on. So the proper way to adjust this is we're gonna open it, unclamp the spindle, and we're going to use a 4mm Allen wrench here, and we can move these cap screws, or loosen these button heads, so we can move it back and forth until we get the light indicates, lock that one down, close the chuck, and do the same thing here. Again, that's gonna give us the indication of full stroke on the chuck. All right, right now, we're indicating that the chuck is opened, so we're in an unclamped state. If I clamp without a part in the spindle, it's gonna tell me that it's closed, no part. Again, we've just reached both extremes of that, of those two proximity switches. But if I unclamp, put a part in the spindle, and then we look at the spindle indicator, it says it's closed now. So we are clamped. We don't have either one of the two proximity switches will be lit, so we're not at the extreme of either one of the stroke limits. And that part now is clamped, and the machine knows that, will run perfectly.